What's up? It's me, Accenture Gamer. And it's time for more Limbo. Now, with 30% more frames. That's just a rough estimate. I don't really know. Because I actually figured out, here's the thing about Fraps. Did you guys know that you can actually record in windowed mode and it will run with more frames? That is like a thing to me that I did not know before. Like, I thought, if I run in full screen with Fraps, like a program, and then I recorded it in Fraps while the game's in full screen, and if it has bad frames, it's still gonna have bad frames, no matter if I record it in any kind of, if I record it windowed or not, because I could still have the windowed mode just take up the entire screen, and I would think that'd basically be the same thing, because it has to record entire screen still. It just happens to be a little tiny window thing around it. But apparently, it means super good frames, because look at how fast I'm just switching through. Look at the frames. So, I put an annotation in the first part that talks about how the rest of the parts will have better frames. So, if you're like, oh, I don't really want to watch this because it has terrible, because the frame's just bad. Look at that running cycle. Look at that running, walking cycle. It's so good. So I just wanted to, so if you saw here, you can see that we are that close to the end of the game. We are five of that. We got that through in a half hour, so I don't know how long this will take. We're gonna get through this part, and we're just gonna make the thing fall, because now we know what to do. And we're just gonna get to this part real quickly. I could just cut all this out, but I just wanted to demonstrate the frame thing. And plus, it could be a cool little recap thing. Like I could do like that. Okay. Last time on Limbo, this dude. Or rather, I guess I shouldn't say this dude because he's a boy. So like, last time on Limbo, this boy fought a giant spider by hitting it with bear traps. Pretty much the spider was just stupid and let him just get lots of hits on the spider with the bear trap because he kept wanting to try and stab him. So the spider was just dumb. And then, after all was said and done, and all of the three legs were pierced with the bear trap, the bear trap broke, and the spider retreated. Thank God he didn't try to kill him anymore, or else that would suck because he doesn't have a bear trap anymore. So the boy continued his journey into the forest. But little did he know that that was not the last he would see of the dreaded spider. Because as he got farther into the forest, he noticed some cobwebs, and then all of a sudden, his speed began slowing. All of a sudden, he couldn't move. He tried to wriggle free, but it was no use. He was caught by the webby ensnares of the spider's domain. Then the spider noticed that the boy had been caught in his trap and picked the boy up, the boy being unable to stop him. Or her, or whatever the gender of the spider is. That's not important. And then wrapped the boy up like a chicken wrap thing, something, I don't know. And then the spider kinda just left him there. And the boy tried to wriggle free. He kept wriggling, and he kept wriggling, and eventually he became free. But he was still trapped in the cocoon. So, what happens now to our boy? Let's find out. The next part of Limbo. I don't even know if I'll even bother doing that all of the times, but that might be something cool to do. I don't know. But yeah, so we have a cocoon. We don't have a cocoon. We are in a cocoon. And I hear bugs. Also, I don't think I was supposed to fall there. Nope. Most definitely not supposed to fall there. That was not supposed to happen. I did it. I'm the best at jumping. Let's just keep jumping because I don't want to do this. No. It is much faster to do this. Yes. Jump. Jump. So we're supposed to push the boulder. I knew that. Push the boulder. And oh no! Oh, that's gotta hurt. Alright, well, now we know not to do that. I know, I don't know if that affected anything, but I just want to make sure I was still recording with Audacity. I think the frames kind of dipped down a little bit, but I'll probably cut that part out anyways, it doesn't matter. It's still recording, right? Oh, okay, so are we run? Are we? Oh, okay, so we have to go faster. We don't go slow, we go fast. Gotta go fast, says Sonic. And then nobody voted for him on my channel. Hey-o. Alright, so just please go. Just push. Okay, go, backwards. Go. Okay, we did it. Excellent. I'm the best at cocoon platforming puzzles. So now what do we do? Oh. Okay, so we don't do that. That is a thing we don't do. We don't just die like that. Because there are spikes there. Now we know that. Oh, dude, we're going to be bouncing on this thing. That's cool. And by balancing, I mean just kind of occasionally press back, so I just go backwards. Man, this is what the frames were used for. For all of this slowness. That would have probably captured fine in Camtasia, and I see you, spider! Maybe this is the part where the spider chases you that he was talking about. Or maybe he doesn't chase. He probably does chase me. Oh, he's gonna get me. He doesn't like me leaving his nest. Oh no. No. Sorry, spider, I have to leave. Oh, jeez, the spider just not... Oh, sweet, I got out. Is he gonna do this again? The thing where he... Oh, but he gets up faster this time. Okay, get the thing out of your hair. Dude, you got a thing in your... You got a little cobweb in your hair, dude. Dude, you got something in your hair. Oh, what? A per... Oh, jeez. Well, that person's dead. Hey, we got the cobweb out of our hair, at least. Was I supposed to go up there? Probably not. It's probably scripted that I fall down here. Also, now what? Now... Do I do things? Eh. What do I do? I'm trapped in a... Aha! I knew it. I'm smart. Also, I knew that thing was going to try and kill me. Okay. Alright, so we just want to... Jump at the apex! Man, I'm so good at jumping at apexes. Also, I have no idea how long this is gonna, like, I should probably, like, okay, I think I started this, like, 5 minutes ago. So, let's see, 105. So I'll know when to cut this off, hopefully. Because it'll probably be shorter than the last part, because that part was just a crazy Halloween special of good things and also bad frames. But I don't want to, I was actually considering redoing it, like, when I found out, but I was like, then it wouldn't be blind anymore. And that was the whole point. Oh, that, I shouldn't have done that. That probably was not smart. Okay, let's try that again. Eh. Can I... Okay, so what I have to do is... not die. This is gonna be fun. I know what to do, I just don't know if I can do it. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Man, I'm so good. Oh! Wait, I was supposed to wait! That doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, I win. That was... Okay. Oh, I was supposed to wait until the boulder came and crushed the thing, and then, yeah. Oh, that was super cool. That was super cool. No. Ooh, that didn't look good. Alright, let's try it again. Man, it's super, super extreme platforming. See, this is what I like. I like the platforming part, because I like platforming. Okay, so where's the thing? I'm gonna jump over it. Man, I'm so good. Ooh, this is an interesting track. Ooh, I saw you, spikes. Oh, it was just a little... And then that was it. The only thing that happened was that. Alright, so we're getting some frames back. Even though if you go to 20 frames, it's not going to really... It doesn't seem to be much of a difference in this game. And oh! What? Wait, is this like a wooden... What? What is that supposed to... Hey! Hey, you get back here! I can't run as fast as you! How did he... He must have cleared that... Aw, oh, he's a jerk. So hold on, there are actually people here? Oh, so that's what he was doing. He was doing that. Trying to make me scared thinking there's a spider, but I could see the holes, and that was clearly wooden. That was shoddy craftsmanship, sir. So, why are there people here, like, in this area that I don't know anything about? Oh, that's... I think I might be supposed to go... backwards? Do I run away from it like Indiana Jones? Da-na-na. Is that like a flaming tire? Did he just set a tire on fire and just throw it at me? Is it like that? It's like that one commercial, isn't it? Like that? There's that commercial, you know, with like the flaming tire, and they like they take a camera and they like record it. It's that one camera commercial. Have you ever seen that? I don't know. It was weird. Like they had like a bunch of cool shots and like videos and whatever. And like the last part I remember was like this tire going down a street and it was just on fire for some reason. I was just like, why? So that kind of reminded me of that. That whole sequence. And also, those people, they were trying to run away for some. What? I didn't know there was so many people inhabiting Limbo in this empty space. Why would anybody just want to live here? Oh, you jerks! Wow, they really want you dead. The question is why? What did I ever do? I didn't do anything. I killed the spider. Well, I hurt the spider. Okay, so you're just going to do that. You're just going to be a jerk. Are you going to... Okay, so I need to figure out some way to. So I guess I have no problem with killing people because they clearly have killed other people before. Can I? Okay, I gotta stop trying to. Maybe. How do I? Maybe. Aha! Oh! Oh, that was not good. Okay, so I think I know what I have to do now. All right. So he shoots that one first. Good. Okay, just this thing. Is he gonna do it? Please do. Okay. Yes! Oh no, I was too slow. Just a tad slow. Let's try it again. Cool. Thanks, dude. Glad to know you're playing Team Fortress 2. Ow. I'll probably just block that off or something. To secure the safety of people. Or I'll forget. I probably will forget. Oh! Check out that mad skills! Stop! Oh, I should have set my stupid Steam privacy settings to... Dang it. Will this script the recording? This might script the recording. Okay, I'm back. Jump! 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 Jump. That was my sinking. That was all of my sinks. I am throwing the kitchen sink. I really hope that doesn't screw everything, but I just had to set it to busy because apparently this guy is just like, oh, I want to play this game, and I don't want to play this game. So it's just like, I want to play all the games, and I don't feel like having notice about that because I'm recording. The one time I forget, everybody's just like, oh, you're just going to play 5 games, and it's cool. So let's just keep going. Do I keep going this way? Wait. Or what about that other way that one guy went? Can I go back and do that way? I want to see. Oh, well I can die. That's one thing I can do. Oh no, I gotta do this again. No. Oh, super skills. Oh, I did it one time. One shot. See, I want to go up there where that guy's going. I want to go where you go. I will follow you. I'm gonna follow that guy. I thought I did. Oh, that's why. Oh, come on, man. I didn't do anything to you guys. Seriously, though, why? You just guys, like, build tree forts in here? It's like, are these other kids that are just really sadistic? Or are they. I don't know. I mean, they look about the same size as me, so I would assume kids. And. Oh, no. Oh, that's the kid. And that's the. What do I do? How do I. What do I do? Ow. Oh, no. Am I dead? Is this death? This is a really long death sequence. Yep, that's a death. Okay, that's the part where the spider chases you again. Is this spider just gonna be like on my butt the entire game? I really don't want that. Just go away, spider. No spider. No, please, spider. Oh, okay. I know what I'm supposed to do now. I'm supposed to. I got it. This is supposed to be super scary. See, scary. It's already after Halloween. We don't need more scares. You must run. The spider will kill you. Run! Go! Go faster! Please! Spider, do not kill me! You will kill me! Oh no, what do I do? No, what do I do? Oh, I bet he flings you! I bet he flings you! Just wait! Yes! Yes! No! Oh crap! Oh, that was bad! No, 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 that was bad! Alright, try it again! Oh, there's the kid! He just jumps the kid! So I guess he killed everybody else. Is the spider like a Grim Reaper sort of thing where he just kills all the people? He just wants to kill everybody? Like, why does he want to kill me? I guess like because I kind of like tore off some of his limbs. Maybe he wants to end my life for that reason, but I don't know. I guess we'll never find out if we don't get past this thing. Alright, so I got it. Oh, yes, I did it. Run! You can't catch me, spider! Can't catch me, huh? Oh, wait, what do I. Huh? What? Huh? Oh, what? Why were you that slow in doing things? I need you to go now, so I don't die. Alright, doing this again. We got this time. Jump! Jump! Go. I thought I was gonna drown, but I didn't. You guys all did try too. You probably thought I was gonna die and drown, but I didn't. So just keep going and going, and man, this is so much better with frames. Like, this chase is so much more intense with the frames. Totally. Look at all those frames. Look, I'm looking in different directions. It's so good. Why doesn't he jump farther then? Oh, stop stabbing me through my entire body, please. That'd be great. Okay, so we don't want him to. Well, I'm just gonna go. Go. I don't really have to go that fast here because I have to wait for him anyway to do this part. So anyway, so let's just wait. Come on. Come on, buddy. Can he like launch me or something? I don't even know. That'd be pretty funny if he just launches me. Just like, whee! It's a seesaw. No, it's not much. It's not enough. Alright, here we go. Yes, I did it. Okay, go, 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 go. He's right on your butt. He's right on your butt. Go, go, run, run, push the thing. Thing, push, go, push. No, it's too slow. How do I do fast? I need to go fast, and that's not letting me go fast. Okay, gotta go. Go. I really wish there was a way I could do this seesaw thing by myself, but I have to wait for the spider. So that's what they're doing. They had to make you wait for the horrors. No. Go! Go, I wanna go. Okay, thank you, spider. I'll see you! See you! Oh, I think I've got him. I think I've got the leg up on him. Even though he's got lots more legs than me. Go! Push the thing! Oh, you have to. Oh, I get it. You're just supposed to. Not supposed to jump at it. You're supposed to just, Just. Oh, jeez! Ha ha! That's the last we see of him, right? So what do we do with this? Do we. Oh, I get it! This is how we finish the spider off once and for all. Ha ha. Yes. But we killed me too. Please don't tell me I have to do the whole thing. No, not the spider again. Okay, so how am I supposed to avoid that? How do I avoid the rock? Is there a way? There's gotta be a way, obviously, or else we wouldn't finish the game. So I gotta just think about this for a little bit. I think I've got this part down now. I just wait for this guy. Come on. Come on, spider guy. Come on, spider guy. Come on. Come on, don't be shy. Don't be shy, spider guy. I really hate that jump. It's a dumb jump. Alright, so let's just go, 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 go. Got it now. Let's go. And he's gonna try and leap at me, and he's gonna fail because he sucks. He's gonna be like, I'm gonna get you. And he's like, no. And I'm like, I got you. And this is the part where I run. Do I like wait here? Oh, I wait there. Ah, yeah, gotcha. Bet that's the last we see of him. I bet that is it. So that spider chase, that wasn't that bad. He's probably totally gonna come back somehow though. Like, come on, this is a hard game, and that spider's been the only thing that's been actively trying to kill us besides those kids we just met, so I mean he's been a pretty they've been a The game developers, the designers, and programmers have been pretty, can't think of the word right now. They've been pretty good at letting you know that spider is a pretty big threat, because that's been, from the beginning, that's pretty much the main thing that's been trying to kill you, so, I don't know. I'm not sure if we've seen the last of that spider, but maybe. We'll find out. Oh no. What's this? There's the... I called it! Did you? Come on! Who honestly thought this guy was done? Or is he? Oh. That's it? Oh. How did he get through with just one leg? How is he still going? That spider is the troopest spider I've ever seen in my life. Dude, look at this guy. It's just pathetic. He literally has one leg. That's all he's got. He's just got one leg. What do I do with it? Oh, wait. Oh, I do something with this. Oh, what do I do? Oh! Oh! I literally ripped the last leg off from that spider and killed him. Yep, it's twitching. Do I literally push this thing? Oh, no way. I use the spider to get over that leg. Okay, well, that's it, though. That's all that we've seen of the spider. That's definitely the last of the spider, because he's kind of dead now. Most certainly the spider is dead. We're using his giant abdomen-filled body we're using his giant body so we can cross over this thing. Okay, so, yep, and that's the final death blow of the spider. Spider's gone. Now we just deal with these people. Question mark? Because we don't know if they're people, really. We haven't seen... We're all shadows here, so I don't know. Am I even a person? Man, a lot of people just die. Like, they just decide to just kill people at random. They're like, yeah, Joe, I don't really like you today. You're gonna die. What do I do at this point? Do I just keep... I guess I just keep going down here. See ya! Now I'm gonna go up here. Okay, well... Yes, Crow, we hear you. So look at that. There's even more tree houses over here. Jeez. What's up with these tree houses and being houses with trees? I don't understand it. It does not make the sense. Whoa. Did I just do a wall jump? Did I just do like a wall jump thing? I thought I did like a wall jump. And I was like, wow. And I did like a jump off the wall. You saw it. Yeah, look at that. Oh, can this dude do wall jumps? Dude, is this wall jump? Is this guy wall jump pro? This guy might be wall jump pro. Not very good at it though, but I did wall jump pro. You saw it, dude. I was like wall jumping pro, so good. I'm gonna try to do it again one more time. Come on, I want to be wall jump pro. I want to be wall jump pro, man. Okay, I don't think you're supposed to go that way. I think you're supposed. Look at them frames climbing them ladders. I'm just addressing the frames so much because I'm just like, please do not be mad that I. Oh, okay, he's not dead. Please don't be mad that the frames were not good last time. So. Okay, so what do we do? We have to get a box. We have to clearly... Oh, I know what we have to do. I get it now. I'm a genius at this. So what we have to do is jump over here, scare this guy, and break the box. Jump on it. Yeah, I knew he was supposed to jump on it. See, I can do puzzles if I really try and I'm not dumb like I usually am when solving puzzles. Okay, let's just jump on this, and a jump on you, and alright. So, I think that's a good place to call the part. We had some pretty crazy times with the spider, including a crazy, crazy sweet chase sequence that I was totally good at, and was just the best at doing all those platforming things, and knowing what to do. And we found out that we are not alone. In this place, wherever this place is. I guess it's called Limbo. It's the name of the game. I mean, it does say, the description of the game says, well, uncertain of his sister's fate, a boy enters Limbo, so we must be in Limbo, and there are other people living in Limbo, and they have tree houses. And they apparently do not want to be in there. They do not want me to be in their treehouse club. That is very rude. I want to be part of your club, guys! Come on! I won't tell the password to anybody, I swear. We could just be buddies up there. No girls allowed. We're cool guys club of treehouse kids, and we're gonna have our own TV show about it maybe, and it'll be fun. Come on, guys. You don't have to try and kill me with bear traps. Besides, I'm pretty sure that would give us a really negative rating system, or just negative ratings, because we're kids and we're killing people, and that's not very looked upon brightly in society. But whatever. Okay, so, next time, we do more stuff. Isn't that exciting? We get to do more stuff? Bet you didn't think, in a million years, we would be doing more stuff. It's just crazy thoughts. The thoughts are crazy. This one. Look at me running back and forth. Look at me. I'm like a marathon man. Woo! So, I'm pretty much out of ideas of things to say, so I hope this part went good. I hope you enjoyed the frames that I added just for you. And, until next part. See ya.